day, other than when we came back in the first time, we had a little problem shutting it off. But boat felt good. We made two runs. The second run, I got to go out by myself before they did the photo deal with the vintage boat, which made some changes, and it actually was better the second time out for me in the cockpit. And had the motor turned down a little bit today, just getting a feel for the boat. Going to Tri-Cities, we're going to start turning it up, it sounds like. Kind of listen to whatever Mike says to do, trying to do that so I don't get in any trouble. We're obviously down on parts, running two of the Madison boats. It's taking all the spare parts away from the Home Street guys to run this thing. So we got to be a little bit conservative, but from what I was told, we're going to go out and race the final as any other boat would. So looking forward to get to Tri-Cities and then Seattle after that. Have some fun. Got a cool sponsor, Oberto, and probably the best in the sport between Oberto and Home Street. Best team, so I'm excited.